by sorting of aluminum used beverage cans. The global use of aluminum beverage cans continues to rise. In the United States alone, about 100 billion are produced every year. While cans made of aluminum are recycled at much higher rates than other materials, resources worth hundreds of millions are lost to landfill and incineration every year. Recovering aluminum UBCs from waste streams has often been a labor-intensive and time-consuming process. Until now. Today, the AI-powered intelligence of GAINnext is reshaping the future of recycling. With up to 2,000 ejections per minute, the sorting system significantly improves operational efficiency, enabling up to 33 times more throughput than manual sorting. GAINnext achieves above 98% purity in UBC aluminum without the need for hand sorting. The AI sorting solution utilizes deep learning technology to instantly identify and remove non-UBC aluminum, such as aerosols, food cans, and trays, as well as other metals and plastics.
GAINnext, with its deep learning object recognition, is revolutionizing the industry once again. It gives the market an automated high-speed process for a task that, up until now, required manual sorting. With a simple installation, MRFs and recyclers can create more value almost overnight. Our solution enables aluminum can-to-can recycling and creation of recycled content for other products. In addition to meeting the increasing demand for recycled aluminum faster, plant operators can increase productivity and reduce operational cost.
There's more to AI with GAINnext.